We're evolving Road to the Show this year, and this is a moat we have in the game for people who don't want to use everybody. Some people just want to create their player like an RPG, just use him.
So you're basically trying to start in the minors and make it all the way to the majors, right? After you create your guy, you're going to pick an archetype.
This is a big change for Road to the Show. This is going to govern the type of player that you want to become. So here's the wizard. The strengths are fielding and speed. Weakness is power, because you can't do everything. We have starting caps and max caps on all of our attributes. Those max caps, you can't improve upon those. Those are going to be locked.
Gotcha.
Unless you put on some dope equipment, like some shoes, some cleats, and you can go past the cap. But it's a trade-off. Do you want to hit for contact? Do you want to hit for power? Do you want a glove? Do you want speed? So you're going to choose ball hawk. Why the ball hawk?
Because you can improve them. A lot faster to improve a ball hawk than a powerhouse.
Power corner. Power absolutely. Corner. Hit home runs.
Power corner.
Something told me you were going to pick that.
Let's try Mr. Reliable.
Mr. Reliable, all right.
I'm going to go good hands. They're kind of in the middle. I want to be somebody that can help out the team in multiple ways.
Got to go playing filthy. I think it's just the guys with the nastiest pitches. You know what I mean? When you have nasty pitches, man, you get outs.
This is dope.
Oh, almost.
So
if you start to increase your speed and your reaction time, you'll eventually be able to get to that ball.
Yeah.
And that's what's really fun about Road to Show. Everything you do, that's how you make your guy better. You want to hit for power, you need to hit doubles, triples, and home runs. All of the points are auto spent now. So you can't create that 99 guy where you're like, oh, I want 99 yeah. speed, I want 99 contact. You have to do it all in real time in the game.
Cool. My guy rakes.
Does, see? So you got batting clutch. So these are all attributes going up in real time. So we are looking at the base game screen, which is all new to MLB The Show 18. So you can see in this screen here, your contact went up, and your contact went up because you got base hits against right-handed pitching. Your power also kind of stayed the same, but it went up a little bit. So let's go down here to this arm accuracy, which went down. Why'd this go down, Trey?
I might have thrown the ball to third base when I was supposed to at the first. I don't know.
I know where to throw the ball.
You know where to throw the ball. So another thing is players learn stuff from being on different teams and having different teammates.
Mm-hmm.
Let's say you get drafted by the Yankees. You're going to have opportunities to train with really good players who hit a lot of home runs, and that'll help you hit more home runs just because you're on that team.
Yeah, it's realistic, man. It's cool.
And that's a small snippet of what's in Road to the Show this year.
Pre-order now.